Yeah, this is the Stand By Scriptures. What's up, man? How you doing, man?
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Reading the Bible. I did it's a pain pill. Kneecap hurt.
What?
The kneecap hurt. Yeah, kneecap hurt. Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to talk to two of my fine women, man.
Yeah, find some women.
I got two fine women talking.
Let me see.
Well,
okay, let me see. That's your one. I ain't no
mess with that. Put
get some more rain.
I think
about 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock, Rob, I think.
3 o'clock, Rob.
No, 2 o'clock, 2:30.
2:30?
Yeah.
I'll be back at 3 o'clock, pick this girl up. Yeah. She in kindergarten, she in second grade.
Yeah.
I already got my diploma. Yeah, high school.
Brother Shaw, you say our family. Several scriptures, man. Very good.
And
pray for your blood, brother, family. You need to pray for your blood, brother. You're currently homeless, family. Like I said, I need your prayers, submission, and simple understanding, family.
It's kind of like...
Like I said, this is Brother Shaw Israel. Coming back again to Jesus, family. Actually, she's free Wi-Fi 24 hours. I actually pray for the Blood Brother family. As the script says, you come to serve me all the praise. God, your beloved brother, your prayer, supplication, and exception. Like I said, this is the dying area. The dying area here. There's a cell bus scripture back there. Like I said, my information will be in the description of the cell bus petition. Maybe Shalom.